Cole. What the hell was that? You can't talk to people like that. Are you crazy? This is a business meeting. You have to act professional.
Look, I'm sorry. I just feel as though I'm carrying the whole load here.
Yeah, that's how you like it. You like to keep the control.
What are you talking about?
Come on. You hated it when I was working. You wanted me on the road with you, on tour, every city, every day. I'm answering phones, all kind of stuff. Like, I'm your personal assistant.
Not true.
You didn't trust any of those assistants, and you damn sure didn't back my career.
What are you talking about? I just helped you start your first business.
Yeah, so you could feel better about yourself.
No, so you could feel better about yourself.
Are you even attracted to me anymore?
Don't be stupid.
I know you.
What? I likes my red wine. So fucking sue me. And for your information, red wine has a chemical in it called resveratrol, which has been proven to significantly extend human life.
Yeah, if you drink 1,000 bottles a day.
Fuck you.
What is it with you, really?
Paula, she's driving me crazy. I mean, I feel like she's trying to take over. She's trying to change the brand. She's trying to change your image, your songs. What the hell does she know?
Listen, no, she's not. She's not doing any of that, okay?
Okay, okay. If you really want to know, I'm exhausted. I am.
I know, I know. You know what? You should take a mini vacation. You know, recharge your battery.
Who's going to pay for that?
Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you to want me. Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you.
And we are, we are, we are.